hitting y'all with another native YouTube video. We really love these. And today, we are doing the Try Not to Cry Challenge.
Or Try Not to Fall Asleep Challenge.
I'm so tired, guys.
Try Not to Fall Asleep While Crying Challenge.
Wow. What?
Courtney has laid out something that she says is going to get us in our feelings, but...
I don't know, bro.
I'm feeling real gangster right now. Better and thuggish, so we'll see. It's the thuggish, thuggish,
thuggish. All these Pilots commercials be coming for your soul.
First of all, my life is already
coming good. For your soul. Okay.
I really wish you could be there this year.
I miss you guys. We're gonna miss you too. We all understand.
Like I've seen them.
I've seen them all.
Are you going to see them?
No, they're all up at my parents.
Hello.
Hey, Mom. I almost forgot. Wish everyone happy holidays for me.
Of course I will.
They broke in your house!
I knew they were going to be there, but I still
breaking and entering!
Where shopping is a pleasure.
So cute.
I'm a little teary-eyed. Dang, public.
You're teary-eyed?
You know, it's one of the things that you're like, that will be really dope, but you don't expect that to be the case. You just be like, yeah, they're not in there. What, they in there? Yeah.
Do I watch too much television?
I've seen this too. I feel like I
like
never,
the UB.
You know,
40
I never dropped stuff in high school. Like, I just felt like this.
I also did not. I somewhat envy people who find love in like high school. Because it's rough in the streets. There's a lot of gum in here. Like, it's an obvious gum.
All the shows. That's like an R&B video.
Is that how y'all make up gum?
Well, a little gallery of the gum pictures.
What do you think this was? Sometimes I wonder if people really are that oblivious to what's about to happen. Like, this is obviously an engagement.
Give extra, get extra.
Wow. I've never seen the whole video. I think that's really cute.
Yeah.
I feel like I know what Courtney's about to do, and I'm just prepared to fight.
Start.
No! No, baby!
You're alright.
I don't know what's happening.
I don't wanna go. Start, please. I don't wanna go.
No! It's okay.
Oh! He went out apologizing.
Oh, you're the devil.
Of all the disappearances, that one
was the worst.
Cause you're just like that baby.
You talked to him through it. Like, it just, his whole.
And it's just the fact that Tony doesn't have any kids, but this kid,
right?
You can tell he gets under Tony's skin because Tony cares about this child. It's,
I knew it! This is what I knew was gonna happen.
This is what you knew was gonna happen?
I knew she was gonna do fine. All right.
Room for three more?
Always.
Always. I had an idea. Well, a song idea. But also an idea.
Let's hear.
Yes, please. I don't need you to respect me. I respect me. I don't need you to love me. I love me.
Love yourself, Steven.
No, you could know me if you change your mind. If you change your mind. If you change your mind.
His voice all deep and stuff.
Change your mind.
Just to see Steven step into himself. It's be like, I don't need you to respect me. I respect. Because I was like, I know something from Steven Universe is going to be in here because she knows I'll be bawling my eyeballs out.
No! No!
I've never seen this film.
No! No!
Okay, well, I can't press play until Sarita's crying already.
Oh my gosh. This was too much. This is a leap.
In 1 second. She has no context for this. Remember me, though I have to travel far. Remember me each time you hear a sad guitar. Know that I'm with you.
Oh gosh!
Oh, because everybody said it was gonna put me in my feelings.
It is.
What? Your papa loved you so much.
So I've never seen that movie,
Coco.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, man.
Because y'all told me it was gonna put me in my feelings, and I didn't want that for my life. And so it came out at a time that I was already trying to stop crying.
I cry every time I watch that movie. Every time.
Knowing what's going to happen. I feel like I'm going to watch it. But I think after Moana had me bawling my little eyeballs out, I was just like, I can't do this.
That's rude. That was an escalation that was uncalled for.
Okay, we have to end this.
Yeah.
Guys, we would like to know how you reacted to these videos, how they made you feel. If you have a deep personal connection with Steven or with Spider-Man, I don't care how you feel about Then or Coco.
Then, oh,
please just drop it in the comments. Let me know if you cried. Be honest, guys.
Yeah.
Be honest.
Or if you're like me and sometimes when you watch like these reaction videos, you go and look at them yourself. Just be like, let me test this. Let me see how I feel. No, it really does get you guys.
So if you're liking this video, like it, subscribe, hit the bell, get notifications when the videos drop, and all of the verbs and the things.
And the things.
And until next time.
Have a good time.
Bye.